units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes, dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Bring in the hammer.
Their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm. Ugh. warn you, I'm feeling punchy today. This doesn't look good.
Somebody just shoot him!
Man, Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll. Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. I can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
More backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes.
Today's the day, Willie. Pick up! Heads up! Hey, where are you going? Get! I'll clear a path. Follow me!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! We got this!
Can't hit him in the air!
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Run! Get him!
Come on, bring him down already.
Rush him!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Quit swinging his head! Kill already! Why won't you die?
Out. like that's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hostiles, next floor up.
That's my team.
Spider-Man! Kill him! You're dead.
Can't jump around!
I think this ends well for you.
I'll teach you something!
I gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Oh. You can reach any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Cops coming. Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about in here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Don't you dare hit me with... Hold him back!
Warning.
Stall him!
And I thought the IT guys in my last job were rude.
You're done!
Before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in server. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now! Get past him.
Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check would run rampant. And it would be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event.
This is for the boss!
An explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill us!
Light the fireworks? We got more where that came from!
You figure out we're not playing yet?
That's all of them.
It's clear. Move up!
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? No! Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Trapped. Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building! People need a way out.
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our chopper took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Something?
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
It's the end for you!
You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloaded.
Web the gun.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot! Give me an opening.
Tiresome annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
Time to end this!
You ask for it!
As you live.
Your best shot.
You're out of your depth, boy.
Not this time.
City.
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surround him. Everyone engage.
You're done now.
I'll teach you some respect.
Tired of with you.
Go!
Engage!
Start fighting!
What are we supposed to do against that?
Done now.
Fire.
kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Nice. Okay, what next?
Now rebalance the voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spiderman, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
So.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. I wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning...
Two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle...
Hey, close the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less pop-up is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. And fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that rip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipes without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
We're making our way over from Pier 4 now. Show us about 8 minutes out.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Hit him up there.
He ain't afraid.
Get off your ass!
Bash your head! Uh-huh.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen-too-much detective is in town.
Get a picture!
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Good idea. And we could ask the mayor for a grant.
Wave to my grandma!
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me! Help! Help! Police!
Keep your mouth shut.
Get away from her!
Not that impressive in person, is it?
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man! Don't break your bones! Ah, shit!
world like that!
Get away from her!
Oh crap! Spider-Man! He's mine!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
Clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
making our way over. For now, show us about 8 minutes out.
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Duh! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
If you started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You can't regret this, spider freak.
Alright, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs.
Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
What?
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad.
There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. Stay calm.
Someone's trapped in that car.
Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Thank you.
Available units, need response to a break-in. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
That just ain't fair! Stand still! Gross! This stuff's sticky!
Jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. Mm-hmm. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Users maintain their equilibrium. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too.
Parker.
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would have... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Thank you.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I've never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing while it's not operating. Why, you guys? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. It's about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Anyone else nap time?
No point hiding. I know you're here.
Johnny, that you? I could use some backup.
I'm here. Let's go.
Hey, cover my six.
Sleep it off.
I see him!
Oh, no. Follow him! He's getting weak.
grabbing me!
Spiderman, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun run.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Never miss!
I'll enjoy this!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Guys, welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
want some? Oh, crap! Look out!
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it, and I know just the one to start with.
Units advised. Witnesses called in a mugging. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Making our way over from Pier 4. 10-4 will notify once we're on scene and have...